When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times. We have a team led by a real fan favorite versus the Blue Bloods.
Two of the best teams I've seen in a long time.
And his partner, and their opponents at a combined weight of
2. Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Yeah, it's 2 against 2. We're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
Can't wait to see which one of these teams will be standing at the end.
Well, regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
That landed square on the jaw.
Man, what a maneuver.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. He might be trying to take out the leg here. We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's taking some offense. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Trying to systematically chop his opponent down, starting at the bottom.
Oh!
He's in a little bit of trouble now. This tag team match is dangerous.
They can end it here. Right?
Why not?
Sometimes all it takes is a punch. Or in this case, repeated punches.
Here we go again.
That's okay. Who doesn't like seeing things over and over and over?
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
The tag is made.
He's starting to feel it here. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
Here's a cover. He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that.
And here's a cover. Nice dodge there. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Back inside the ring now.
What intensity. Now that'll give you a headache.
He's not looking like himself here. And he's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
He gets out of trouble there. What phenomenal agility. First time for everything, I guess. Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Is this it?
Looks like he's starting to tire. He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
Well, it's no secret. This guy, like you, Cole, has got a huge ego.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
escapes the hole.
Here are your winners, Cowboy James Storm.
When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times.
Like they don't in other battles.
It will be Team Austin Aries
versus a formidable opposition, to say the least.
I can assure you this is going to be a wild one.
And his partner, and their opponents, at a combined weight of 578 pounds,
ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's going to blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is going to be.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link, and time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
I've always had a special place in my heart for tag team matches. Must be because I was just so damn dominant.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
Outside.
Four.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Five.
He drops the elbow.
Six.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Going all the way up.
That's a long way up.
And there's the axe handle.
Now back to the ring.
You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen. Flawless takedown. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Concentrating on the body here. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
And he gets the tag.
Oh, out of nowhere. What a reversal.
When this guy's on, look out.
Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away. Going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move. Watch out.
Tremendous action in this match. His shoulders are down.
Two. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
Three.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He gets out of trouble there.
Seems to have picked up some steam.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reached for the pin and the win.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. Taking a risk here.
What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, Kane?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. I think everyone knows how that must feel. Off the apron and down to the floor.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Statement as we speak.
Yeah, Samoa Joe impressing everyone.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, the back of the head just bounced off the mat with that slam.
Let's just hope Samoa Joe's stamina can hold up. Nice reversal.
That landed perfectly.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Samoa Joe has the right idea. Get in his head.
Inside the ring now.
Oh man, is he fired up.
Six.
He's going for it all.
This could be it. We're up to seven. Back into the ring now. Watch out.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
And it's Samoa Joe executing the reversal.
Yep, Samoa Joe got things going his way now.
We got a cover.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Don't take too long to gloat here, Samoa Joe.
Hey, Samoa Joe can gloat as long as he wants. He's in command.
Makes him pay for it.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
This is going to be big one way or another.
No kidding. Watch it. We'll take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? His body has to be broken right now.
Watch out!
He can do